These are porcupine tracks. Come across here. And up that way. Now, if you look real carefully, right here, you can see there's squirrel tracks inside the path left by the porcupine. And that's because it's easier to walk there than it is to walk in the deep snow.